Ignacio Núñez Soler, e was an outstanding plagiatic artist. E workshops a high degree of social commitment, since it represents people from Isometon, Asunción, in day-to-day settings, in headquarters and markets. E was born in Asunción, Paraguay, on July 31, 1891, the son of Adolfo R. Soler and Ascensión Núñez, but used Núñez Soler on signing e work, using the mother glagname fergie before the father glagname, contrary to what is customary in Paraguay, alike being a rebel and non-conformist until the data de 892. Ignacio's paintings are documents of a narrative and meticulous nature about the assumption of the fertile folk of the 20th century, a city condemned by the chaos of a sudden modernization. But his testimony is intertwined with personal anecdotes and a fresh but firm concern for the social and focused on the popular perspective and a remarkable expressive essay. This complex element made the work of Núñez Soler a unique case in our plagiatic arts, if painting should not be taken into account only for their aesthetic value but also as part of Paraguayan history that have not been previously registered.